I spent 16 years in a 1984 single bunk Kenworth cab over. So I got pretty attached to it. Well, I looked for years after that to see if I, you know, if I could find one in a backyard somewhere I wanted to buy and restore it. Well, that finally happened, like 20 years after I had traded mine in.